See, I told you you'd get a better player than me. Yeah, I've come to the conclusion that basically Gensokyo Broadcast Network's weekly Touhou Roulette here is basically our version of Good Cop, Bad Cop, where Schmo is good player and I am bad player. Okay. Let's see what fresh hell I'm going to deal with next. The follow-up round, yes. It's never a TD. Oh, man. Well, if you want an encore 1cc, then yeah, we're gonna have to do Rayman. Provided I remember how to play this damn game. Hello, sir, now. Goodbye, sir, now. Probably should have gotten that bomb piece, but oh well. We'll just get this one. And that one. Yeah. I really need to practice shit, and I just never do because I spend all of my not working hours watching Twitch streams. Flesh is indeed spongy and bruised. Wacky, swacky, oh dear. Hello, Sekibanki. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. figure I pretty much got, you know, a full complement of bombs. I might as well use them instead of lives. Stage 3. So good. Great stage music, great fight music. Kagero's awesome. Might be her own backup sequence. I think this might just be a first for me. didn't get to my bombs fast enough. Sadness. I don't know what I'm doing now. Well, at least I didn't die on that card. We're actually still in surprisingly good shape. Email. Maya, honey, I need you to move. Thank you. Survive mid-stage Seija, die to a fairy. Yeah, sounds about right. Oh man, it's been a while since I've been at Seija. We'll be right back. probably could have been bad. What am I doing? And I didn't even get that either. I was distracted. I can blame only myself. Hero card. And that was just not being in the right spot. I got screwed up by the roller coaster. League of Buckminst. Har har, guys. Damn it, we're not gonna lose lives at this late stage. Even if I have to bomb my way to victory. Yeah, I love this this track for end stage. Hello again, Seija. Let's finish the fight. Oops. I hate this card. Popcorn. Ah! like I don't want to win. Here we are, Fat Rumu. A rarity here on GBN of late. Me, one CCing anything. If I wasn't able to one CC this game with that many lives, I didn't deserve to be on GBN anymore. Evidently, that was my best 1cc, too. Well, this is definitely something unique. Hey, look, we're already bombing. Oh, give me that. Thank you. Ah! Yeah, I wouldn't expect this to last too long. Probably not even going to make it to Yatsuhashi. 9 out of 10 needs more bombs. Ah! Shit, I looked at chat! I actually do like this part, though. It's fun. Until you die on it, but... like that. Whatever. You can tell how often I get to 1cc here. Or EX, or whatever, or anything. Yeah. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to bring us to the very end of tonight's installment of Weekly Touhou Roulette here on Gensokyo Broadcast Network. I hope that you've enjoyed the very interesting runs that you've witnessed this evening. We'll be back next week, same bat time, same bat channel, so remember to tune in and get your Danmaku on. Wow. I'm still tired, and that was a really good DDC. I'm not sure what to make of that. Oh, yes. This, more capitalism, yes. Yes, banter is correct. More capitalism. Capitalism, ho! Thank you, every single one who tuned in. I think we hit a new viewer count, PB2. So, yeah, that's really awesome, and I hope that you all come back next week, because we're going to keep doing this. It's fun. It's insane. It's Weekly Touhou Roulette. Have a good night, folks.